Oh, wow. I want to show you something very interesting. And then I want to ask the question, what in the world is it doing way out here? Look at this tree. Those are all rubber shoes. What is going on here? What is this place? What in the world is this place? There must be some kind of a high school tradition or something. Look at this. These are all shoes and boots. Huh, amazing. Some of them are pretty nice, actually. Huh, it's a shoe tree. Look at that up there. I mean, that's a good leather boot right there. You know, that sole. Wow. In the Philippines, we would call this a ukay-ukay tree. The thrift mart tree. I guess the high school kids must have some kind of a tradition where they come out here and have a shoe party or something, you know. Some of them are nice. This one's a good one. But the sole's all wasted already. Yeah. Huh, there's a bicycle sticker here, see it? That's a good one, look at this one. Gee, dude, that's a good shoe. It has a match also. I guess what they must do is they grab it, you know, like this. Let's try. Right? And then you gotta one, two, three. Yeah, I got it. I did it. All right. That's what they do. Oh yeah, I can see how it'd be a blast coming out here with your high school friends. Let's go out to the shoe tree. Again? Yeah, get your shoes, man. All right, let's go. Everybody load up, let's go. Yeah! Look at this. The tree is in the middle of nowhere. It's in between Mitchell and where am I going? Dayville, basically.